I've got that rapture vibe. I mean, this place is empty. How did I get left behind? Shit. Okay, this is really weird. I think I'm about to be raptured. I mean, there's a lot, the light above my head. Okay, now I'm not even sure I'm in the right house. I mean, the cat's not even here. Is this home? Let's go. Beam me up. No, seriously. Let's do this. I want to go. It's just the ceiling light. But what's really creepy is I don't think it's been very long since they were taken. Because the wash machine's still on. I mean, I don't know, man. I guess I have to read the Bible. So, it's gonna be a big read. But, I mean, I have nothing to time. Oh, shit. A word for the wise. Don't read your Bible backwards. Revelations is fucked up. Does this mean I'm gonna get like a chip? Or like an L on my forehead? Like, that's too scary for me. I'm calming down because I'm studying this Bible. Does end of days mean like sunlight? Like, will there still be night? Even the earlier parts of the Bible are horrifying. Oh my god. Whoa. So, that's the kid's version of the Bible. I guess I'm supposed to be reading the one with the shiny pages. So, hey, somebody got here. Are you dead? Or, like, are you an angel? Is that a trumpet?